Let us see the example problems on base theory. Okay, here they have given first problem. Three machines A, B, C produce respectively 60%, 30%, 10% of the total number of atoms of a factory. The percentage of defective out of these machines are respectively 2%, 3% and 4%. An item is selected at random and is found defective. Find the probability that the item was produced by machine C. Means here the three machines are given. They are told that A, B, C are three machines. Then they have given the probability of that machines. Means first let probability of A, that is 60%, that is 6500, which is equals to 0.6. Next probability of B, that is 30%. 30% means 30 by 100, which is equals to 0.3. Next third machine, probability of C is 10 by 100, which is equals to 0.1. Okay, next they are telling an item is from these three machines, the defective means whatever 60%, 30% and 10% produced by ABC machine, out of those three machines here defective. Okay, from A, if it is 60% produced, the defective from A is 2%. Similarly, from B is 3%, they are telling from C is 4%. Let B be the defective item. Defective item. Then, probability of defective from A. Probability of defective from A is equals to, how much that word? It is 2%, that is 2 by 100, which is equals to 0.02x. Probability of defective out of B. And they have given 3%. 3% means 3 by 100, which is equals to 0.03. Next, probability of defective from C, that is 4 by 100, which is equals to 0.04. Next, they are telling an item at random. An item at random is found defective. Find the probability that item was produced by machine C. Means here they have selected an item. Randomly they have selected. They exactly don't know from A, or it is from B or from C. But they are asking the probability, whatever they are selecting the item, the probability of defective from the machine they are telling to ask. They are asking to find that one. Therefore, to find probability of defective from C, matlab probability of C by D, that is probability of defective item from C. Okay, from Bayes theorem let us write it as P of C by D. This is equals to P of C into P of C D by C. P of C into P of D by C. Next one, P of A into P of B by A plus P of B into P of D by B plus P of C into P of D by C. Means this is probability of item produced. This is probability of defective from A. This is percentage of A, whatever item produced, this is defective. Similarly, from machine B, probability of item produced and defective from B. Item produced from C, defective from C. This is by Bayes theorem. By Bayes theorem of conditional probability.
Okay, now go on substituting.
P of C,
how much it is? 0.1.
P of D by C.
P of D by C is nothing but 0.04. Upon
P of A.
P of A is 0.6 into
P of D by A.
That is 0.02.
Plus P of B.
P of B is 0.3.
P of D by B.
That is 0.03.
Plus P of C is 0.1 and P of D by C is 0.04. Next, simplify this one. Okay, after simplifying this, here we are getting P of C by D. P of C by D is equals to 0.16. That is probability of item what you randomly selected, that defective item from C is 0.16, or in the percentage it's 16% from the C.
Okay, next example on the Bayes theorem. The chance that a doctor will diagnose a disease correctly at 60%. The chance that a patient will die after correct diagnosis is 40%. And the chance of death by wrong diagnosis is 70%. If a patient dies, what is the chance that his disease was correctly diagnosed? Means here a doctor diagnosis, correct diagnosis is 60% and a patient dies after correct disease answer it is 40%. They have given 40%. Next, the chance of death by wrong disease. When disease is there, if it is wrong diagnosis, the chance of death is 70%. If a patient dies, what is the chance that his disease was correctly diagnosed? Let A be the event that a disease correctly diagnosed. Chance of diagnosis disease currently at 60%, that is probability is P of A is 60%. Means if it is correctly diagnosed 60%, then let us consider one more event. Let B be the event that a disease wrong diagnosis. Wrong diagnosis. Okay. Here they have not given the any wrong diagnosis percentage. Here they have given disease correctly diagnosed is 60%. They are told. If the correct diagnosis is 60%, then wrong decision or wrong diagnosis will be percentage. That is P of B is equals to percent. Means out of 100, if it is 60% is correct diagnosis, then wrong diagnosis will be 40%. Okay, let us consider one more event. That is, let E be the event of death. Let E be the event of death. Okay, next they have given that the chance that a patient will die after correct diagnosis is 40%. Means correct diagnosis is A. A is a correct diagnosis. Out of A, here they are telling correct. Even though after correct diagnosis, patient is dying. And they have given that percentage is 40%. That is P of E by A, which is equals to 40%. Or this is equals to 40 by 100, which is equals to
0.4. Okay, 60%. This you can edit as 60/100, which is equals to 0.6. 40% you can edit as 40/100, which is equals to 0.4.
Next, one more they have given here. And the chance of death by brown dyes. The chance of death by brown dyes means P of E by B. P of E by B, and they have given it is 70%.
70%, which is equals to 70/100, nothing but 0.7.
Okay. Next, what they are asking? What is the chance that his disease was correctly? What is the chance of if a patient dies? What is the chance that his disease was correctly diagnosed? Means they are asking P of A by E. They are asking conditional probability. P of A by E, that we can write it as by Bayes' theorem. P of E into 1 minute.
Here they have given P of E by B. That is nothing but probability of death by round division is 70%. 70/100, which is equal to 0.7. Next we need to find P of A by E. P of A by E matlab from A. Whatever A is, what is A? Correct decision. Out of even though we are the doctor is correctly diagnosis, the percentage of death we need to find, that is P of A by E, that we need to find by Bayes' theorem. By Bayes' theorem, to find P of A by E, that is P of A by E is equals to P of A into P of E by A upon P of A into P of E by A plus P of B into P of E by B. Okay, next substitute. P of A is how much? It is 0.6. P of E by A. P of E by A 0.4. Next, P of A, again it is 0.6 into 0.4 plus P of B. P of B is how much? It is 0.4. 0.4 into 0.7. Okay. Next, you just simplify this one. After simplifying, we are getting 0.4615. Matlab P of A by E, the percentage of death after current decision is 46%.